marriage and love, it's always a choice. Marriage is not transformation of others, but me. Marriage always will be successful if we try to accept each other. It's not transformation, but acceptance.